How cool is this, guys? So, idea of Shona's. Empty bottle of Gurkha lager from the Gurkha restaurant we went to the other day. And she bought these. We think it was from the pound shop or B&M. It's basically a light with a cork on it. Literally put it in there. And we've got this. How cool is that? Now we've got a light up Gurkha lager bottle.